It's a lifetime opportunity, and I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
It's an honor to represent this city and to pay tribute to Abraham Lincoln.
Causes us to reflect back on the roots of Springfield and those who made this community what it is today.
Never was there in the history of man such mourning as that which has accompanied this funeral procession.
Standing as we do today by his coffin and his sepulchre, let us resolve to carry forward the policy which he so nobly begun.